Kia ora, bunga dudes. Today I'm gonna do my version of chicken shawarma. It's if you live in the UK, it's a little bit of a healthy chicken doner kebab made at home. Usually chicken shawarma and doner kebabs are like made on a rotating spit. It takes ages and ages, it takes hours to cook, but I'm gonna do a healthy version that takes 30 minutes at home and it's easy as anything. This recipe is both keto and paleo, so if you're keto, you can have it with some coconut flour, almond flour, tortillas. You can make this recipe with either chicken breast or chicken thighs. If you're keto, you're probably going to want to use chicken thighs as it's got that higher fat content, but this recipe is absolutely amazing with chicken made with chicken breast as well. First of all, pat the chicken with paper towels until it's dry. And then slice them into small strips. Then add the chicken into a bowl and add 2 tablespoons of either olive oil or avocado oil. Then we're going to add 1 teaspoon of onion powder, 1 teaspoon of ground cumin, 1 teaspoon of ground coriander, 1 teaspoon of salt, half a teaspoon of ground cardamom, half a teaspoon of ground cinnamon. And half a teaspoon of ground turmeric. We're going to toss that and mix it until the chicken is properly coated. We then heat a skillet to medium high heat and add 1 tablespoon of olive oil. We'll add the chicken to the pan and cook that undisturbed until it's brown and slightly crispy on the bottom. This usually takes about 6 or 7 minutes. Then we'll flip the chicken and cook it on the other side until it's brown and crispy, which usually takes about 5 minutes. Once that's done, you can add any remaining chicken to the skillet and repeat the process, or you can remove the pan from the heat and the chicken will be ready to serve. Right now, we're having this with my coconut flour tortillas, keeping this meal keto and paleo. I'll leave the link to my coconut flour tortilla recipe down in the description below. But if you're paleo and your diet doesn't restrict carbohydrates, this chicken shawarma goes great with sweet potato fries and garlic mayo.